what brought us to Grace Prep was we moved here 16 years ago, and we learned about Grace Prep right away, and it was just exactly what we wanted, and we were very impressed with it. And so we enrolled our two sons. They were in third and fifth grade at the time. A few years later, we enrolled our third son. It was a financial stretch for us to be here, but we were willing to make the sacrifices because we were just really big fans of everything that Grace Prep meant. Fortunately, we could not afford to have our fourth son here. And so when it was time for him to go to school, we enrolled him in a local elementary school. There were a few things that made us uncomfortable about that. For me, a huge thing was just the fact that he was at school with someone else from 8 o'clock until 4 o'clock every day. He was not at the table with us doing lessons together with the other kids. As you can imagine, we talked to God a lot about it. And God opened up the opportunity for me to become a teacher here. And so when I became a teacher and I got the teacher tuition discount, Seth and I were able to start third grade. And so we've been here for 10 years. As a parent, what makes Grace Prep different from other options that are out there is the fact that I as a parent, am able to be involved with my kids' education. I just find that to be quite a blessing. Without financial aid, the McKenzie family would not be at Grace Prep. We would have missed out on some really neat blessings that God had for us here.
What brought us to Grace Prep? Our family relocated to Texas about a year and a half ago. And we knew we were looking for a university model school when we came. We are familiar with the model, it's what we've always known. And so we were looking for something that was the same, and we had heard about Grace Prep. Ultimately, we chose Grace Prep because it fit our family. The flexibility, the schedule, Jared's a pastor, and so we loved having just some time, more time at home, so that he can pop in and be a part of our day.
What makes Grace Prep unique is the discipleship that I know my kids are receiving. As a missions pastor, it's part of my job to disciple others, and I certainly want to disciple my own children. Grace is really an extension of the discipleship that our children are receiving at home and at church. There are men and women that are pouring into them just like I would if they were at home. Because of the generosity of Grace Prep, we as a pastoral family receive a 30% discount, and that makes a tremendous difference for our family. It allows our family to be all in with Grace. Without that, we wouldn't be able to all be here at Grace.
And the fact that all three of our kids are here, it just enhances our community experience because we're able to come as a family of five to extra events, basketball games, field days, whatever it is, and we're all able to participate. There's not one child that hasn't been brought over yet, but we all five get to be a part and fully on board with Grace Prep as a community and not just an educational institution.
Our family has been on a journey of generosity. Well, we're learning what it means to be generous. And it doesn't matter whether we have a little or a lot. We're seeking to be a generous family too. And so that's why it means even more to me that there have been generous families at Grace that have given so that our family can come and participate. And that's all a part of the journey of generosity that we're on, where we're seeking to bless other families as we've been blessed.
I'm Donna McKenzie, and for him, we are Grace Prep.
We're the Yates,
and for him, we are Grace Prep.